All right, continue breaking
it down. No one likes this criticism. You do it with me when you incite me. Good as you, greatest, man.
That's the truth, man.
What? But you know what? Your words of praise will make a person, because you know the little words of praise make a person go triple high. But it make them go further. I know that because I was trying to push Shalonda. Now, I couldn't believe it. I said, Shalonda, I don't believe that shit. You let somebody take your self-esteem, throw it in your face, and use it against you. You let somebody take your motherhood from you.
Well, who did that?
A girlfriend. That's what I'm trying to tell you, hey. Words of praise.
Right.
I said, I would do it. You're intelligent woman. You know, I saw that battle. No, but you got to keep it out. The more you do it, the more it converts, changes up a way of thinking. Do not harm. Your words are harm.
But when I point out the Bible, that's horrible, because she says he reads.
Who's supposed to read? It's just anything you have in common with the person they're talking to. You tell me, you talking about the Bible? Yeah, I read you. Yeah, I read the Bible. I'm going to tell you what you want to hear.
Right.
Just to have so we can go along with the sentence.
Okay.
Because we have something in common, it's conversation.
Right.
She don't want to feel left out. She don't want to be looked. The words is bigger than her criticism, but you're more intelligent than her.
Way
so you
more.
Gotta be overwhelming and psychologically, you gotta psych her out. Like I have to do with Rashani. Or she, Rashani gonna have a way with me. Rashani said,
no.
I said, I want your nails. Rashani, you want me to come? She want a nail slip. Rashani, I want you to get French manicure. Now you get your nails done because they're too long. Daddy, I'm not. I said, you told me that last time. I said, I want a French manicure. She said, no. I said, who paid for it? I am. I said, we be getting your nails done.
Yes, that's right. It's like your
mom. Well, she's determined because she thinking that she has a daddy off. She do. But I got to let her know because she also used the therapist that she session that she had used against me. Say that the reason why she know why she been mean to me. But I said, you do use like certain words of praise, you be a name, you know something. And before you know, you're like, yeah, you're right, yeah, I got it. You can make a person believe in yourself, but you gotta keep on being consistent. You give up too much.
Well, I did feel kind of bad because she got quiet.
But that's when you got to throw the magic words in. You got to be consistent. Because once you go with somebody, it says that we used to.
I was lowering her self-esteem.
Because you it's like your teacher.
Right.
You don't know, like in other words, you were saying, tell her, you don't know more than me, I know more than you. You know that you connected with her. It's the power of control. She got somebody to relate to. Because you're human. With a human being connected to her, you're the only one that she can do or talk to. You inspire her to make her feel like this is like you talking to her. You're listening to her, and she knows you smart. She knows you're intelligent, and then that makes it make her think she's intelligent. Why she conversating with you?
But why do they go about 85%?
Because you gave her that much room to the room.
I was there. I'm trying to learn.
Because you don't realize you gave her that room to the room. The more you conversate with her, the more in her mind naps is up in the chair.
Oh, God. Damn.
It is. You don't realize her, the more you play to you mind.
Right.
She got something. Yeah, I'm talking to my friend now. Listen, being smarter than me. Tell me how, what I say.
That's what's up here, but I don't say it. That's what I'm thinking.
You know how to say that. But you're going to catch it, because now she's more optimistic, challenging you. But when you tell her the truth, now you gave her the opportunity of you made it anything true in her mind that she's telling the truth. Made it true.
You said you
why we conversate. When we conversate with a person for a period of time, just for a period of time, the more you conversate with you, you'll be amazed how much you and him start talking. They're gonna start saying things out the way that they're not supposed to. Then she's gonna start acting like she's a dumb. She's gonna act like she's smart and she's dumb as hell. You be like, can I tell her that? You know why? Because her confidence is up. She wants to talk to a smart person. So that gave her in her mind that she's smart. So now, you're going to be a man, you're going to start hearing her say things like she acting like she's
smart. Right. You're so smart.
I'm telling you, because I've been around people like that. By me belittling myself, I'm a so-and-so like me, and right. I'm like, what the world mean again? Sometimes just act dumb. Listen, that's what I do. I put myself in the counter and I get to a person and then I act dumb with it. And then I want to see how far in mind I will go with me little on myself.
You take it to the extreme?
Yes, but that's when I stop her. And I let her know. I was testing her. I wanted to see him. You know, I wouldn't say how far you were taking. That's what I really wanted to try. It's amazing.
You gotta stop her.
Huh?
You gotta stop her and let her know.
They're going to be talking to you like you got to answer to them.
Right.
You have to deal with